if I want to find the area of a sector that's got radius r and angle theta, where theta is in radians, I use the formula area equals half r squared theta. Find the area of the sector with radius r equals 4 and angle theta equals 1.2 radians. Write down the formula, area equals half r squared theta. R is equal to 4 and the angle is equal to 1.2 radians. The area of this sector is 9.6 centimetres squared. To find the area of a sector with radius r and angle theta, where theta is in radians, we use half r squared theta.